Now the year was 67, National Finals Rodeo. December 1's the Friday night that all bull riders know. There's cowboy heroes made and born at rodeos like this. 'Cause the cowboys are the toughest and the stock's the best there is. And then Pete announced that in shoot two's a cowboy we all know. He's a young man now, 46, and he's made him a mighty draw. His bull is from Jim's shoulder string, Tornadoes, how he's known. Yes, Freckles Brown has drawed a bull no one has ever rode. And tonight, bull riding history's made, a cowboy gained a crown. His bull was called Tornado, the cowboy Freckles Brown. Then he lowered himself on dark red hide and pulled his bull rope tight. Wrapped her twice and jerked her hard, made sure he pulled her right. And then two big old shiny horns looked Freckles in the eye. With a snort and a nod, the chute gate swung as Freckles yelled, "Let's ride!" 2,000 pounds of boiling hell was turning wrong side out. I'd show him 4 feet to the Lord and giving Freckles hell. 8,000 fans were on their feet, but he couldn't hear a lick. The only sound he listened for was a buzzer, and then he quit. And tonight, bull riding history's made, a cowboy gained a crown. His bull was called Tornado, and the cowboy, Freckles Brown. They'd seen the world exploded as Freckles hit the ground. Swung his hat around his head and he shouted with a crowd. A cowboy hero born that day and Freckles totes a load. 200 times that bullet bucked the first time he'd been rode. Now while we're giving credit, friends, we know the credit's due to our friend Freckles. He's a hero. But old Tornado gets some too. 'Cause without that bull to show him off, ain't no cowboy got a call. 'Cause the only time he'll ever win is to get lucky when he draws. So if bulls have got a heaven, and somehow we're sure they do, let's hope Tornado's up there. Let's hope the Lord has let him through, and let's hope his pasture is the greenest, that his stock tank is never dry. And I hope they ain't a single spur to gouge his ugly hide. And I hope them cowboys up there keep him fat and treat him kind. And I hope he lives forever on bunch grass, belly high. Now, Lord, we've sent you a cowboy who knows how to ride. One that won't quit your cattle on a dark, stormy night. And he was always considerate of horses and men. Vaya con Dios. Rest in peace, Freckles, my friend.